Welcome friends, welcome to our channel. I'm your Durgare Rajan. So in today's video we are going to see how to make sundakka fry or turkey berry fry. So let's get into the video.
Turkey berry looks small but it has amazing medicinal values. It contains more vitamin B and C. 100 gram of turkey berry contains 22.5 milligram iron, 390 milligram calcium and 180 milligram phosphorus. Now we have removed the stem like portion at the top, and today I have taken 200 gram. Now I am cutting it into half and immediately I am putting it into the water. I am making a paste with 7 numbers of garlic and a small piece of ginger. Now we are going to add 3 tablespoons of cooking oil in a pan. After the oil gets heated, we are going to add 1 spoon of mustard seeds and allow it to pop completely. After completely popped, we are going to add 1 chopped onion to it. Now let us sort it well. For quick sorting, we have to add salt at the stage itself. Now I am going to add 1 teaspoon of salt. Now we are sorting so that the color of the onion should change. Now we are going to add ginger garlic paste. This should be sorted till the raw smell disappears. Now it gets sorted well. At this stage we can add a chopped tomato, 1 number. The fresh tomato should be sorted well in such a way the color of the tomato should be absorbed by the onion and the ginger garlic paste. Till now we can keep the stove in the high flame because the starting time will be increases if we are keeping the stove in the low flame or medium flame. Now to increase the flavor we are going to add curry leaves. Now the sorting process is completed and we are going to add the turkey berry. Now observe the color of the turkey berry. It sustains the color and the color of water is looking black. Now we will sort the turkey berry with other vegetables and now we will close the lid. After 2 to 3 minutes we are going to open the lid. Now the appearance itself seems to be very pleasant. At this stage we are going to add a half spoon of turmeric powder, 1 spoon of salt, half a spoon of anise powder and 2 spoon of red chili and dhania mixed powder. At this stage while sorting, the powders will go and stick to the pan. So that we are going to add 100 ml of water to the dish and we are going to close it with the lid and we have to allow for 5 minutes to cook. Now we are going to open the lid and okay, now we can add 1 spoon of garam masala powder. Now we can close the lid for another 5 minutes. The dish will be completed within the 5 minutes and now the turkey berry fry is completed and ready for serving. So to enhance the flavor we are adding coriander leaves. I hope without any hesitation you all will try this recipe, turkey berry fry.
I hope you like this recipe. Let's meet in another recipe. Bye.
This is turkey berry plant, or we can tell as sundakai plant. I think the cattles won't eat this plant leaves and this turkey berry. The plant is full of thorns. The flowers will be white in color and the turkey berry will be grown in bunches. This plants need no protection and care, so we can plant it outside the house of our compound. This is a very useful plant to grow.